We are powerful. And now open the eyes, lift the gaze, find your horizon. Raising the left leg at hip height. Extend out through the left leg and sweep that leg back. Find your ground. Virabhadrasana 1, the second side. The left foot provides stability, the right foot direction. With the direction of the right foot, we bring the shoulders and the hips square in front. We raise the shoulders and relax them onto the back body. We find the hydraulics in the legs, lower the torso and sweep the arms up into the side plane. Balance, power.
Vibration.
and knees, bring the soles of the feet down and onto the mat, and begin to allow the knees to rock from side to side, giant windshield wipers. We reach now the time of the gathering. It is here that we allow the vibration to fill even into the tiniest space. Feel the flow of the energy. Allow the decompression, the freedom from obstruction, the liberation from burden. Breathe.
Thank you. Now with the innocence of a child and the renewal of the spirit, begin to bring yourselves back. Ever so slowly, allow yourself to return to this moment, this place, this time. Find your ground. And as you come back, feel the physical self, feel the spiritual consciousness. Feel a sense of peace. The journey is complete. The new horizon is before us. And come back into this moment, create movement in the body, move the fingers, move the toes. Make small circles with the wrists and the ankles. Draw the arms overhead and stretch from the tips of the fingers to the tips of the toes. Visualize 360,000 channels of energy flowing freely through your body, having been released by your practice this day. Breathe. And roll the body over onto the right-hand side. Allow the heart center to rest. And take a moment here for a thought of appreciation for this vessel we call the human body and the service it provides for us. We are ever mindful here that learning to love oneself is the beginning of a lifelong romance. And now with the strength in the hands and the wrists, bring yourselves up to your seat of honor, Sukhasana, the comfortable cross-legged seat of the yogini, of the yogi. The hands rest on the knees, palms up, or any mudra of your choice. Feel the wonderful length, the refreshing opening freedom of the back body, of the heart center, of the shoulders. Lift the head. Tuck the chin in with the eyes closed. And as you prepare to leave today, seek out a space within the heart center. Fill it with a sense of peace and serenity. Carry it with you throughout the rest of your day today and into the days to follow. And know always that you can draw from the earth the love of the nurturing mother. You can draw from the depths of the ocean flowing tears of joy. You can draw from each rising sun the heat and fire of a thousand suns. You can draw from each breath the fuel for the lamp that lights the life force. And on the darkest night, you can draw the bright sparkle of a million stars. These are not gifts. This is your yogic inheritance. And now draw the palms of the hands together at the heart center in prayer pose around your Lay Mudra. Honoring the infinite, the creator. Honoring this earth, the sustainer. Honoring those who are enlightened, the peacemaker. Honoring with deepest regard and respect each and every one of you who have gathered here this day. Go forth from this place in peace, with courage, and in good health. Thank you for sharing your practice with me this morning. Namaste.